around and I noticed it wasn't his chair. I sat on a rug, minding my time, drinking my wine. We talked into two, and then she said, it's time for me. She told me she worked in the morning, started to lie.